what the Most High has given each and every one of us is love. You love your wife, you love your brother, you love your mom. But I'm telling you, extend that love. Give love to everyone, everywhere. And we'll solve all these problems, man, real quick. Let me tell you. Time I was that big, you know? She told me to open doors for ladies. She told me to wipe my nose, you know? She told me to do these respectful things. She never taught me to be hateful. And I give my mom all the love in the world for that, you know? Yeah. And I said, with this world, there's already too much pain. Aspirin can kill you. Marijuana, 5,000 fucking years of recorded history used. Nobody ever died. Nobody ever died. Aspirin kills like 3,000 fucking people every year. But it's legal. You'll buy it on the fucking shelf, man. Come on. You don't want no negative. No negativity. We just every day for each and every person in this room, but this microphone stand to work correctly. I've been praying, man. I walked into this world with no faith, and the Most High gave me an iron shirt, and I put on this iron shirt and I get to work, you know. I came to kill the devil. Take a look at my face. I am very serious about what I do. I came to kill the devil. Devil, man, let me tell you what. Yeah. Came here.